know you tried so hard. I know you've done your part. It's not fair. You did your time. How much longer will you suffer in this life? But don't give up. Just hold on tight. It'll be alright. Your life you've tried to be a good man inside. Did everything that you thought you should. Didn't seem to do you any good.
Hi everyone, here is a quick recap of what I did. I divided the space into three parts using metal stands, foliage plants, foliage and flowers, and vegetables. The vegetables I have are primarily non-flowering ones like arugula, radish, mint, curry leaf, two kinds of basil in 8 to 10 inch deep pots. Flowering ones that will become a fruit, okra or bhindi, chili, capsicum, tomatoes, lemon, papaya, peas in 20-inch or deeper pots. The vegetable part is facing outside, which is towards the west, getting 4 to 5 hours of sun daily. All other plants that is on the sides get 2 hours of sun or lesser. I have automated the irrigation to water my plants and I add homemade fertilizer that is compost every month. I will also try and put a PDF for all this information on our website from where you can download it for free. See you soon and let me know how you like the video.